Hello students, today I am going to discuss about how to write answer about this question. This question asked by UPSC in 2021 in anthropology first paper. This question is historical particularism and French wars. And this question for 10 marks. And therefore, we have write our answer in 150 words. So, how can we write this question in scientific manner? So, first, this question from anthropological theory, and it has two important aspects. First is historical particularism. And second is French wars. So when we are going to write answer about any question, first important thing is that we have to write introduction. So how can we write introduction about that question? So when we are going to write introduction about that question, at first we have to write introduction of French wars. Right? Because concept of historical particularism proposed by French wars in anthropology. Because this question from anthropological theory, so at first we have to write introduction of French wars in limited world. So basically, when we try to write introduction about French wars. So, French wars was German by birth or citizen, and he studied in his academy geography, physics, mathematics. And later he became anthropologist. Right? And he known as a father of American anthropology. Because when we write about the introduction of any anthropologist, we have to write that important thing, because their personal background, their academic background influenced to their anthropological theory or their thought. So you have to write introduction in two or three lines and try to mention that he had done very good work in the field of anthropology in late 19th century and 20th century, and therefore he known as a father of American anthropology. So you have to write that thing in two or three lines. After that, you have write about that historical particularism. So when French was studied culture, he proposed concept of historical particularism for the study of culture. Basically, when you try to introduce historical particularism, so French was in his famous work, first, Limitations of Comparative Method. In 1896, this is book written by French wars. And second, quacutal ethnography. Second, quacutal ethnography. So, in this two important work, Fringewas explained his idea related to historical particularism. So whenever you try to write answer in anthropological theory, and if you have remembered about some important work of that particular anthropologist, try to write that work, because Fringewas had proposed his concept of historical particularism in his famous work, Limitations of Comparative Method and Quacutal Ethnography. Basically, he criticized about a theory of classical evolutionism. Basically, their theory of unilinear evolution, their comparative method, and psychic unity of mankind. So, when Fringewas had done fieldwork in Quacutal Indian tribe of America, he understood culture in very specific manner, and he said that culture is integrated whole. First important thing is that he said that culture is integrated whole, and he further gave an important concept in anthropology, that is popular cultural relativism. So Fringewas said that no any culture is superior or inferior, because each culture has their own uniqueness. Right? Each culture has their own uniqueness. So here, that concept of historical particularism developed through that concept, cultural uniqueness. So why each culture has their own uniqueness? Fringewas said that each culture has independent dent historical background. Right? Try to understand what he want to say. That he said that culture is integrated whole, and then he proposed concept of culture relativism, in which he said that each culture has their own uniqueness. So why each culture has their own uniqueness? He said that each culture has independent historical background. Why each culture has independent historical background? So Fringewas said that culture is the product of historical process. Culture is the product of historical process. Each culture is a specific culture. Each culture has their specific historical background. Each culture is the product of a specific historical process. So we should replace comparative method to historical method. Means we have to study culture by the application of historical method. right? So when we try to apply about historical method, we have give attention on two important things. First important thing, each geographical area where culture develop has a specific historical process, right? Means he give focus to a study about local history in local geography. Second important thing is that he suggests that we should apply nature history approach for the study of uniqueness of culture. So first important thing, we have tried to write that thing in our answer. Second important thing is that Fringe was said that we have to apply empirical method or study for the study of uniqueness of culture, for the study of historical background of culture, for the study of historical process of particular culture, right? So in empirical study, he give focus about the application of ethnography. Second, study of language. Third, application of emic approach. And if we apply that approach for the study of particular culture, then we can understand uniqueness of culture, and then we can understand each culture has their specific historical background, which is known as a historical particularism. Second important thing is that Fringe was said those things look like similar does not mean they are product of similar historical background. He gave example from Navajo tribe of America and Kwakutl Indian tribe of America. He said that both have clan-based social organization, but clan developed in Navajo tribe due to assimilation of various group in clan. But clan developed in Kwakutl Indian tribe due to bifurcation of group in many clan. So those things looks like similar. It does not mean they are the product of similar historical process. So this approach is known as a historical particularism. But when we try to write our answer, you have also write about some limitations of this concept. And first limitations of this concept is Fringe was influenced by historical determinism, right? This is the limitations of this important approach. Second important thing is that historical particularism is an approach for the study of culture. It is not a theory. It has lack of theoretical orientation. And third important thing is that functionalists criticize about approach of French was related to historical particularism. Functionalist anthropologists said that we need to study about function of culture, not about the historical background of culture. Therefore, there are some limitations about concept of historical particularism. But in conclusion, you have write your conclusion in positive manner. You can write your conclusion. Therefore, there are certain limitations about the concept of historical particularism. But in spite of these limitations, French was had done very great contribution through the concept of historical particularism for the understanding of development of culture. And therefore, this concept is very useful for the understanding of particular culture, right? And through that, you can write your answer.